me a favor. Pick me up later. Don't worry about no paper, 'cause I got my stacked up for nights like this. My life can get crazy. I deal with shit on the daily. But baby, I'm thinking maybe we could agree to work it out like this. I need you to give me your time. So a lot of people always ask me, you know, what products I use, the way I go about things. I did start off with my eyebrows in the beginning of this video because I take so long on my eyebrows trying to make sure that they're very crisp and clean. So I'll make sure to do another video doing my eyebrow tutorial for you guys that are interested in seeing that. So if you're new to my channel, make sure that you hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, and if you're coming back to my channel, thank you guys so much for the support and for actually commenting on my videos and liking them. So I really, really appreciate that. I don't know. Okay, so that's what I wanted to get to. So right now, I don't think you guys can see, but I'm wearing a Mastermind sorority shirt, and I'm actually teaming up with Mastermind Clothing, and I'm doing a huge giveaway starting today, guys. So make sure that you guys follow the rules right in the description box. Make sure that you guys follow all the rules in the description box, because we are going to be looking through everyone that's participating in the giveaway to make sure that everyone did so. I'm going to be doing a lot of giveaways with Mastermind Clothing. If you don't know what Mastermind Clothing is, in a lot of my other videos, I have been wearing it a lot. They have very, very nice clothing, sweatsuits, jackets, and stuff like that. So you guys might want to go check that out. So it's going to be a giveaway winner, and then it's going to be another winner. And they'll have a coupon code for the second winner. And the first winner will actually get some free clothing from MastermindClothing.com. So make sure that you guys participate in this giveaway if you guys need some free clothing. And it is international. So you guys can participate also. So this, sorry guys, I'm just looking down at my phone to make sure I get all the information I can. So this giveaway is going to go all the way until April 19th. So make sure that you follow us on Instagram so you guys can see who's going to be the lucky winner. And make sure that you guys follow everything below. I'll show you guys some of their clothing right on this side up here, so you guys could check out their clothing. This is MastermindClothing.com. Make sure that you guys go check out that website. I love their clothing. They now just came out with a lot of different stuff that you guys will probably love, with cartoon characters and stuff like that. It's really nice and affordable and good quality. I will say this is one of my favorite clothing lines. So make sure you guys check that out and participate in the giveaway and win some free stuff. Alright, so thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for watching my channel, and thank you to the ones that's actually been supporting me, you know, commenting and, you know, and engaging in my activity on my channel. So I know I've been a little lazy lately, but I'm gonna start to put more stuff on my channel throughout the week. So probably about 3 videos a week instead of trying to do 1 a week. So other than that, thank you guys so much. And make sure, if you haven't subscribed, make sure you subscribe. And if you want to see more of me, make sure that you hit that notification bell so you guys can see when I always upload my videos. Okay? Alright, thank you guys so much.
Hi guys, so I'm gonna get straight into the video. I'll go in with my Maybelline Fit Me Shiny and Smooth in Coconut with a flat brush to spread the foundation out. A little foundation goes a long way. I'll then go in with a damp beauty blender and blend the foundation out. I'll go in with my Maybelline Concealer Stick and Estee Lauder Concealer in two different shades. I did forget what shade names they are, so I'll definitely make sure to put them in the description box, and I'll just start my highlight. Beauty blender and blend the concealers out. I'll take my LA Girl Pro Concealer and Espresso and start to contour. I can't talk today. Contour in the areas that I want to. I'll take my sculpting brush and press that concealer in very lightly. I'll take my ear spun powder and set all my highlighted areas. First of all, let me say, I am not the one to sit around and be played. So prove yourself to me if I'm the girl. I'll then go in with my Black Radiance contour palette and go over my contour with the powder so the liquid underneath won't move. Nobody's holding you back from me. When you're saying everything to me times two. If somebody's loving, tell me who. As you can see, I'm just brushing off all the excess powder from setting my face. I'll take my naked highlighter and start to highlight my favorite areas. Said you just got in the house. It's hard to believe that you are at home by yourself. When I just heard the voice, heard the voice of someone else. Just this question, why do you feel you gotta lie? Getting caught up in your game, but you cannot say my name. Something's going down, that's the way it seems. Taking some of that highlight and just using my fingers to put some of it on my eyelids. I already went to go put on my lashes, so now I'm just putting on my mascara on my bottom lash. I'll then go in with a brown liner from NYX. I use it a lot in like all my other videos. I need to go get some more. And then I'll actually go in with a gloss and some glitter in the end, and that's where you'll see like all of the sparkles. So that's the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure that you subscribe if you haven't already, and you like and you comment. Thank you guys so much.